head just right when she said it. Hang on, baby, know what she felt. I was head just right when she felt it. What you want, what you need, I'll just bring it on back to me, yeah. What you like, I'll take it inside, and I'll just bring it on back to me, yeah. Back to me, yeah, oh, back to me, yeah. Hang on, baby, know what she is. Just right when she did. Hang on, baby, know what she felt. Got it here when you want to feel it. What you want, what you need, I'll just bring it on back to me, yeah. What you like, I'll take it inside. Bring it on back to me, yeah. Back to me, yeah. Oh, back to me, yeah. She felt. Got it here when you want to feel it. What you want, what you need, I'll just bring it on back to me, yeah. What you like, take it inside. Moment where I introduce the band. Absolutely amazing people to give up all their time for an idea that Ray McAndrew came up with. So over on the far side of the stage, currently playing the keys but also on the violin, the amazing Joanne McAndrew. And beside her, another one of the talented McAndrew sisters, Marie McAndrew. Drum off, drum off, drum off. What are you doing Wednesday night? We need you for Fiddlers.
Is he?
And on his very own, Matt from the sitting room, Joey Kennedy on guitar and backing vocals. And then behind me on the drums, Sean O'Reilly, all the way from Cavan. And then a man that you have to admire for bringing in that absolute beast of a double bass with him. On the bus. And he used it for one song, he says. Said, Dwayne Gallagher on the bass. So we got another couple of songs to go, so don't worry. We want to hit the session. It's been a long, long, long couple of weeks rehearsing. So I'll thank everybody else properly in a little while. So we just finished this one up. And Graya's having a conference in the corner.
Kenny there.